Hi, my name is Rodney Urand and I'm from OTS Training. In this video, I'm going to show you how to add media to your WordPress library. Adding media can refer to many different things. This includes images, audio, video, and documents. Now, in this video, we'll be adding images and a video to a WordPress homepage. In the dashboard toolbar, select Pages. Select which page you wish to update by clicking on the page title. This will take you to the Edit Page screen. To add new media, place your cursor where you would like the media to be added and then select the Add Media button. This screen is where your images in your media library will appear. Click Select Files and navigate to your media file. Select the file or files and then click Open. Another way to add media to your WordPress library is by clicking the Select Files button and then click and drag the file into the upload box. You can also upload multiple files at one time to your WordPress library. To do this, click the Select Files button, select the files that you wish to upload from your directory, then drag the files to your WordPress library or click Open in the pop-up box. Now, once all of your files are in your WordPress media library, then you can select which pictures you're going to upload. Now, when uploading multiple files, by default, all pictures are selected to be added to your content, so you're going to want to uncheck the pictures that you do not plan to use. Before inserting media onto your page, you may want to add a caption, alternative text, a title or a description to the image or images. Now, alternative text is used for accessibility purposes and is extremely important to be added to each image. To do this, you'll select the image that you want to edit. In the Write Attachment Details menu, you'll edit the field or attributes that you wish to have associated with your image. Titles will be seen directly under the image. Viewers will only be able to see the rest of the image details if they click on the image itself. To upload the final image or images, select Insert into Page. Your image or images will appear in your Edit Page screen. WordPress also allows users to upload YouTube videos via the video's URL. To upload a video, click Add Media. Select the Insert from URL option in the left taskbar. Copy and paste the video URL into the URL box. Click Insert into Page and your video will appear embedded in the Home Edit Page screen along with any other media that you've inserted. Once you've inserted your desired content onto your preview page, select the blue Update button on the right-hand side of the website in the Publish box. To view the final product, hover over your site name in the Admin toolbar and click Visit Site. Thanks for watching. For more information, please visit us at towson.edu/OTS training.